Hello, everyone. Thanks for logging on to WLKY.com. I'm meteorologist Matt Milosevic with your Thursday forecast. Weak little disturbance moving across portions of the Ohio River Valley just north of us through central Indiana. It's going to move on in to the region as we head through the day. And even though our humidity has been running low, there are signs that there's just enough moisture in our atmosphere for a sprinkle or two, especially north and east of Louisville. We've already seen it through the early morning hours and could continue that trend into the afternoon. Overall, rain chances, though, are going to be running low, only around 20% across the area. But you can see as we head into the afternoon, well, some pop-up, mainly light showers. In fact, I think this map is actually showing and being a little more aggressive with the rain chances than what we'll actually see. Again, that low humidity is really going to work to limit any rain chances. Everything fades away this evening, overnight and into tomorrow morning, all looking good. Expect mostly sunny skies to round out the work week, and temperatures that will continue to run a couple of degrees below normal for the next few days. Warm but not hot today, 79 by the noon hour, 84 for your afternoon high. Again, a few sprinkles possible, but a lot of dry time as well. 73 by 10 o'clock with partly cloudy skies that will clear overnight. Lows down near 62 tomorrow morning with a high again near 84, but with more sunshine and completely dry weather. More clouds than sun on Saturday with highs up to 87. We're going to be increasing the humidity as well as the heat Sunday into early next week. And with that hot, humid combination of air, we're going to see daily chances of pop-up showers and thunderstorms. 30% chances Sunday, Tuesday, and Wednesday. The best chance looks to come on Monday with the tropical style of atmosphere that we'll have across the area. A few heavier downpours will be possible. So we'll watch that closely for you. But overall, the better part of the next 3 days look to be very nice. Hopefully you can get out and enjoy it. And thanks for logging on to WLKY.com.